Hi, so we're supposed to be at the house at 7 o'clock to watch the game, so I was telling him because of the traffic and stuff, I'm gonna do it later. No, it's starting at 7. What? No, wait. And it's already, are you sure? Oh, let me turn on the TV now.
Kelvin! Kelvin!
Only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Yes! Kelvin! Get out, you hang up on
going for me, move. It's true.
Kelvin! Why?
No, what did you just do?
Kelvin, why is it that you just passed me the kitchen without even greeting me as if there's no one there?
Baby, I pegged you!
And so, every single day you're bored, when you're bored, why are you bored? Must you still bored?
Baby, I'm watching in front of me. Can you move?
I'm talking about something serious here, and you're talking about a penalty. Nadi, Kelvin, listen to yourself. Every single time you leave home, Mureji, you come late. You are busy football and your friends. You don't even sit down to talk to our kids. You don't even know about the current affairs. Eh?
Baby, this is not fair. This is not fair at all. It's not fair. I gave you a peck when I came back, right? I gave you a kiss. I did my husband duties. Now I'm watching a match.
Kelvin, a peck, you got that a husband duty. Can't yes. You just listen to yourself, husband? That is not right, Kelvin. You came there, you didn't even greet me, and you pegged me to make things worse. When you pass a peck and you leave me, you cannot just trigger emotions in me and leave me. My friend, you know, I'm still young, Kelvin. I'm still young, nobody's been there. But if you peck me, finish what you've started. You know, husband, Julius, it's finishing what you've started, but you cannot just kiss me and leave me in the kitchen like that.
So that's the issue.
Don't even say that is the issue. That is very unfair, Kelvin. In the morning you left, I'm always here with the kids. I do everything for you. Who is the head of the family? That's the case. You're even laughing like, no, it's not fair.
What I'm wondering is, you should just say, so it's not about football, it's about you.
No, it's about everything. It's you concentrating on Bora, and you don't even, you put your friend's face,
it's
you put
okay.
Bora's face,
it's
and
okay.
Inaba, you came to the kitchen, you begged me and left me. I'm still young and energetic. When you beg me, you trigger things. So,
baby, come
finish.
Here.
Yeah, baby, come here. Come here.
I do not know you
saying
that.
Yeah,
no.
That is very unfair.
I know.
Once you beg me, finish what you've started. Yeah.